New Mill Bank. One for the locals, I think.
Yep.
Yep.
Oh.
So half a mile at 12% average. Well, this should be fun. See, this is what you live for when you're climbing.
Oh, yes.
Whatever pace suits. I'm just going to sit in there. Chug up at about this.
Yeah.
About it.
Yeah.
I assume this is one of the little kicks.
Yep.
Pheasant Lane. That would be ironic if a pheasant came running out. It's weird, it doesn't look like much as a number.
Yeah.
1%.
Come on then. If anything, Bamford clocks nearly twice, or twice the...
Yeah. I clocked 42. Is true of Ford Penrech, which I can't pronounce properly. It's just so steep you can either keep it moving or you can't.
Yeah.
I have a little suspicion I've ridden down this as well at some point in the past. Still 15%. Fair enough.
I'm all right, but I'm just going to every last breath.
As I say, this is about me hill climbing pace.
Yep.
So
currently at 31.35.
Oh, you got a gear left, have you?
I have, yeah, 31.4.
Bah.
I did 31.31 last time, but I weren't doing.
Bamford Clough. That's 18%.
Yeah, this is just going to ramp a minute. Relax a little bit.
Oh, that's about 20. You know when you're on a properly steep hill and it gets to 12% and you think it's flat?
Yeah.
19. Yep. going right though, aren't we?
Oh yeah.
So, the Garmin is going to complain mightily at the top of this, because the route goes left, we're going to turn right for another 60 or so metres of elevation, just because we can. Hang on in there, you're nearly at the top. It's fun if the buses come down here.
Oh yeah. That house at the top of the
way. Okay, I got you. I'm guessing it's the top. GoPro, stop recording.